Today's quick fix is the Onexplayer 2 joystick and trigger calibration. There's a few reasons you may want to do this. Maybe your triggers are acting up, or your joysticks. Your joysticks might be doing only four directions, left, right, up, and down. Or maybe you're having an issue with your outer dead zone, where when you push the stick, it doesn't reach the full motion. Maybe your character can't run. So to fix this, we need to enter calibration mode. To do this, we need to press and hold start and back until the light in the bottom right corner turns on. So we're going to hold this. And for this first example, I'm going to show you what not to do. So you don't want to just rotate the sticks. If you do this, your triggers are going to be messed up. So I'm going to show you what happens. So we'll rotate the sticks till the light goes off. There isn't a magic number of amount of times. Just keep spinning them until the light goes off. Okay, now that we're done, if you look at the trigger, there's no travel. It's just immediately on and off. So it becomes more like a switch rather than a linear press. So this is because we remove the calibration by not pressing the triggers while we were spinning the sticks. So we're going to do this again. We're going to enter calibration mode by holding start and back until that light pops up again. Okay, now that the light's on, we're going to spin both sticks together and also press and release the triggers. You want to do a full press and a full release to make sure that you get the full calibration. So keep doing this until the light's off. Now that we've calibrated the joysticks correctly, you can see the triggers go from 0 to 1 slowly, and it's a linear press, and the joysticks are perfectly fine. So this is how to properly calibrate your Onexplayer 2 joysticks and triggers.